The bomb squad called to an apartment complex on Milwaukee's east side. Police taped off a section of Knapp Street. The jaws of life pulled apart this mailbox, but nothing suspicious was found. Two people were arrested.